Good evening. I'm Kyle. I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 9. In the previous stream, I, as Wei Shen, had moved up the Sungan Yi. I've gotten a new safe house in Kennedy Town, which is the most posh, most elegant district in Hong Kong. So, I'm going to continue where I've left off. So, if you haven't done so already, like, follow, subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs, such as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic, featuring Sleeping Dogs, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. So as usual, I'll be going for 3 hours with this stream. Let's not waste any time. Like, this is our guy.
Positive ID on suspect.
We got them.
I'm in Central. Okay, now I got my new rugs. And there are some people trying to sell me stuff. I find them on the map in the district, and the stuff arrives. For example, I got this new coffee table and rug from when I was at the hay bar in Kennedy. Breakfast at champ. Probably do the kidnapping lead where I have to save Ileana's friend who might have been trafficked because she's illegal and she's being sold into slavery. So let's go find that's okay right here. Get a Oh, I could drive on my own, but I would prefer to get a cab. Oh, there's a cab right there. So
sure, it's hard walking around with his big head too, but no problems, right?
I should also mention that I'm nearly done with obtaining the jade statues, which represent the 12 zodiac signs, or the Chinese zodiac specifically. Oh, I'm gonna dress like a high roller.
Take some, thanks.
What did I say? You feel healthy? Strong? Strong like bull? Huh?
So this meal is $3, about $3 US. $25 Hong Kong. The gambling car. Go.
Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yar's domain.
This is weak tea, motherfuckers. Weak tea.
你幹的節目咁樣浪費食物真係好唔啱。
You ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you.
Get lost. Mr. Ya, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Then let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
Trying to play a game of Mahjong, which is Chinese poker.
You up?
Or dominoes. Play forehand. So how do you play Mahjong again? I forgot how.
Too bad.
Okay, here we go. Probably need to adjust the brightness.
You're not so lucky, friend.
Oh.
Let's make it interesting. What are you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar. Very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
Now she's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh, yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city, and I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky.
That's easy to lose. That's easy.
Too bad for you. Bring the girl to the docks at Central. Come play again. Maybe next time I win twins.
Deal's done. I'm gonna take one for the road.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her.
What are you going to do next?
I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
Katushka. Katushka.
Yes.
Wei, can you help me out, man?
This is an upgrade. Got a cop upgrade. Great. Also a melee upgrade too. Dimmock. After I return the statue, of course.
What's the problem?
There are some guys running a game around the corner. Morons are going to draw the cops down here. Can you get rid of them for me?
All right.
Absolutely.
Break even, break even.
I'm about to break even.
Hey, you guys. Game's over.
Ass whooping. Game's over, fuckers.
Oh!
Are you kidding me? That's bullshit.
Hey, you guys.
Anytime.
I get to be a regular there. I need a drink. This is a gambling barge. First, I'm going to deliver the statue. Or depending on where I am. Actually, I'm going to come here, then I'll deliver the statue. Meet Ileana and get the dog. Before I need to pick up an offer. Someone has something to offer over here. Whenever you see this balloon, that means someone has something to sell. Sofa said, I'll take it. It's not exciting, but it would make your place more livable.
What do you have for me?
Hey! Iron Cowset! Cut 回來的時候沒穿沒爛的!
Cowset.
Alright.
Thanks, Wei! The boys will bring it by your place right away!
And I don't even have to be at the apartment for them to deliver the goods, deliver what I ordered. Probably black, it's obviously black market. Ileana.
You ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on you. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
This your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out. Come on, honey.
Started, no problem.
Thank you.
Damn, Ileana, where the hell did you...
Hey, what are you doing?
Taking a boat, that's what. There they are. Combination. Well done. Some piece is better than none. Here they come. Oh shit.
Get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
We get to keep the gun. I'm gonna need it. Ah, shit. Ugh, fuck. So this is a human trafficking ring. This controller. Bingo.
Not like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
If there was ever such thing. Oh, wait. Because I'm undercover.
We snatched up Fisherman Lion and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.
Supercharged police. Looks like I got a gas. Help this. I'm gonna have to accommodate your vehicle. Get out. Oh, yes, please. I'd like to take this time to say if you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, please do me a solid like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Plays, such games as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition and many others. I would greatly appreciate that.
I found one of your statues.
The monkey.
Only one left.
Thank you. Must have been hard to fit in the States, moving at that age.
Yeah, it takes a while. Eventually, you kind of become a different person.
I think a lot of people do that, even if they don't move to another culture. Seems to me that the trick is to remember always who you are, and maybe what it is that you're doing. Be in a culture without being of it. What would you like to learn?
So there's two moves left. The double jump kick. A follow-up combo from the regular jump kick. That's A plus X and X. And then the last one when I get the last statue is the Dimmock.
Your new nickname is Even More Feeble True. I yearn for the days when my students were really. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Please, stop by again if you find one of my
kick on
friends.
That ass. My gun's gone. Conflicted loyalties. Need to get back and switch skin. Yeah, there's the sofa set. I don't think you can sit on it. It's just for just cosmetic.
Thank you. Wei! How'd the date with Vivian go? You wanna be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So, Wei, you know Fifi Miao?
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the stripper assassin franchise, but I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she'll end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
Serve it up.
Eat! Eat! You feel better.
I could go for some duck.
Look at this duck! How can you say no?
On second thought, give the bitch the full treatment. Hack her computer, bug the place, then plant the cameras. And he thinks so little, he is a scumbag.
Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
Now be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No. It's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
Okay, dick.
Okay.
Look at that, one kick. One drop kick, he wasn't ready. Oh wait. How about now, bitch? Don't even think about getting back up. You're down. Make this quick. Work fast too.
Problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
Do you know who you
are? We should get out of here soon.
I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I guess you know what you're doing. Do you hear that?
Ah, shit. Gotta try it again. So close. Wish they put checkpoints in between this.
Hey,
that could be really bad. We have to shut him down. I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
Did he know who he was?
Yeah, you should have seen it. We should get out of here soon.
Good.
You look beyond beautiful tonight. Every time I looked at you, all I could think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real. Seriously. Every woman wanted to be you, and every guy wanted to. Well, you know.
Oh, Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking Sunny. Oh, yes. You know I like
that. Yeah, he's a fucking scumbag.
But let me go freshen up first.
Whatever you want, baby. I'm gonna go have a smoke. Yeah, hey, Sonny. Nah, everything went great. Yeah. Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him. Exactly. I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it. Yeah, people were asking about you. Yeah, exactly. That's what I told them. Yeah, I'm at Vivian's place. What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Yeah, hey, Sonny. Nah, everything went great. Yeah.
You got a checkpoint.
Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him. Now that you mention it, maybe I should check up on her.
So Uncle Poe is dead. He died at the hospital. But something is very screwy about that.
Andrew, there you are. Are you fucking crazy? What the hell were you thinking wrestling Jackie, huh?
Oh, I thought we were past all that. I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sonny Woe? Anything new there?
What about Jackie, huh? Fuck, Penju, are you deaf?
No, Officer Shen, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're speaking to. Wei, forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever we can get to stick to Sonny Woe will obviously hurt Big Smile Lee. And we both want that.
Fine. Sonny had me put up a hidden camera in Vivian Liu's bedroom. She and Ricky nearly caught me.
He always did have a reputation for that sort of thing. Think you could get a copy of that?
Are you fucking kidding me? She's got nothing to do with this shit.
This could be the piece that we're missing on Sonny. Can you get it?
All right. But I want Jackie in return. Cut him loose.
Very well. Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video as soon as you can.
That Penju is one shifty ass dude. Yeah, he's fucking dirty. As you can see, by his action. Sleep, because that's when I have these PTSD night terrors and shit. Oh, use the computer.
All right, Penju, I hope you're happy.
Uh-oh.
Vivian? What are you doing here?
Well, Sonny says you've been really helpful to him and to me. And I just wanted to thank you.
Oh, hell no.
Vivian, no. Wait. What's this about?
Nothing. I just can't. God, Sonny's gonna kill me.
Wait, Sonny sent you here?
Yeah, don't you know that?
Know what?
I can't do it anymore. Sonny will just. So you'll just have to get another girl.
And that's Look, Lucy Lou, by the
you
way.
You don't need to. Not with me, okay?
So, you mean you're okay with it?
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, you're the first guy who's ever, I mean...
That's never thanks, put his hands mate. On you apart from your boyfriend. I think that mute track is licensed, and I'm sorry about
it. Wei, did you bring the video?
And Jackie?
Done. This should be all I need to put Sonny Woe away for a long time. And with Uncle Po dead...
Wait, how'd you hear about that?
Good news travels fast. I'll have Raymond arrange your debriefing. Congratulations, Wei.
What are you saying?
I'm saying it's over. You've done your job. It's time to come in.
It's not over. Not yet.
Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled. Your mission was an unbelievable success. I must admit, I thought you'd be happy.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Poe. I can't come in now. I'm not finished yet.
I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun on Yi. This is why I selected you. But you've done more than enough. Those are my orders.
Fuck your orders and fuck you too, Penju. I came on to take down the Sun on Yi, not to shuffle the deck.
Shen, you're making a mistake. way, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Pope.
Shen, you're making a mistake.
Fuck your orders! Fuck you too, Pedro!
What do you want?
Your friend Jackie has agreed he'll be walking out of Joe in a few minutes. Just thought you might want to be there to pick him up.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
At least Raymond Wu is in shady. Hurry, sister. Oh, yep, the funeral. Sorry, that was an accident.
Noodles, come!
I'm starving.
Eat la naka. Watch out. Our best noodles for best prices, huh? You come here!
What is going on here?
Cheap noodles, great quality, eh?
See you, man. Thanks for picking me up. You joking? Of course I'm gonna pick you up. You're my boy. You okay, Jackie? They treat you all right in there?
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was alone. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Smooth. You heard about Uncle Po, though, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Soon. We should go get ready. Let's go.
Man, I can't go to a funeral like this. I look like shit. I need a suit or something.
All right, we'll pick something up.
Slow
upside the fuck down.
Hey, so what's the deal with that cop? You know, the lady.
Huh. Says she wanted to help me turn my life around or something. Said if I started snitching, she'd help me out. Anyways, man, forget that bitch.
Being a snitch ain't cool, especially in triad circles.
Sure.
Or any gang, for that matter, no matter what region. Ain't no snitches.
These are the latest. Perfect for you. Elegant, but not too flashy.
You know, never thought I'd be able to afford a suit from a place like that. Sucks that I have to get it for Uncle Poe's funeral.
Yeah.
A man who never eats pork buns is
it's never a whole man. Hook me up.
Serve it up.
Good, Pierre.
Let's go get a run.
You look like you could use a pork bun.
Now,
what happened to Uncle Poe?
Don't think anyone knows yet.
Yeah, I bet it was the 18K. You gotta make those assholes pay to find them, yeah.
If it was, it'll mean a war.
Shit.
It's already a war.
Used to be, I'd think that was cool. Now, man, I'm not so sure. Man, one thing about prison, it gives you too much time to think.
Yeah?
I don't know about this life anymore, you know? I mean, it's not like I'm cut out to do anything else, but sitting in there, shit. Now we're going to a funeral. Where's the future in this shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. Been thinking about that myself lately.
Might be time for me to make a change.
Oh, there's a parking lot.
Maybe go into business with Jill May. Nothing big, but what the hell? Maybe all that talk about being a big deal was just...
What, bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah, right.
Get your ass in the car, man.
Hey,
sure my health is up. Okay, let's go. So the island of Hong Kong was originally colonized by the British, but in 1997, Hong Kong went under Chinese rule. The Hong Kong is in Chinese hands. Alright, who brought the 18K?
Manaya, what the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before. Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
They're fucking arresting him!
Sonny Wolf, I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes, and it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. Right up until the time that I walk. Again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on, don't get your fancy shoes all muddy. Let's go, boys. We got what we came for, we're leaving.
Hey, you! You can't do this here. It's a fucking funeral. Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18K are going to...
This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi!
Get some cover, quick.
Oh shit! Is that
No!
look at that. Oh shit, those fuckers out there. The last deck, a rabbit. Got it. Rabbit.
Let's see how you like it.
Come on!
Come on, the
big one! Ooh! Boom! Boomba, bitch! Bodies fly.
Give me a better gun than this shit. Come on, man. Wait!
get out. Bye bye, bitch.
Look, we can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the white tiger, that fat fuck.
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee.
With He's Uncle not much Ho of a gone, fighter, is he?
We now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go
Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. It's the sun on you cold.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of cold. You should never have been allowed to be sun on you.
But I was. And my contribution to this organization have been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister Jane. We need to restore stability and order, and that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sun Onyi for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Jane and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now, making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sun Onyi.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows-
Fuck the tradition! Ricky! It's out.
Fuck that guy. Climbing elbow strike. Climb up your enemy and execute a devastating elbow smash. So hold left trigger plus hold B. First, I'm going to return that statue and get the last move, the last martial arts technique from Sifu. So this is my Aberdeen Boathouse safe house.
You look like you could use a pork
I'll take some, thanks.
Thanks, Wei. Enjoy.
Pork I've actually had those. They're pretty good. If you like Asian, Chinese cuisine, I also like Japanese, Thai as well, and Korean. I haven't had Vietnamese yet. They're pretty good. Instant foods, I admit, I do eat with chopsticks. Fucker. First, we'll return the statue.
Big Eddie, what's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely. 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun? Keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go! Nice shot! Here they come!
Bring it on, motherfuckers. Come on.
Behind us!
Two at the time.
Good Ooh. One! Up ahead! Yeah! Hit that fucker! That's got to hurt! Look right! Look right!
That's the best you can do?
Shit!
Come on,
Motorcycle's about to blow up. We just stuck around blowing his ass up too. Bruh. But look, you're trying to escape? Get back here! Get back here, pussy! Where do you think you're going? Ah, fuck him. See what I had to do. Retreat. So I'm gonna go home and do the drug bust. Then I'll continue on with the missions. Oh wait, no.
Did you hear? Jackie was arrested. Karen's nephew? Wow! Were you sleeping with
him
too?
How are you with Mrs. Bao?
What? No,
Santa,
what is wrong with
why
you?
Haven't you asked my daughter out, huh?
I thought she was with Danny.
I am not.
Emma,
you need a nice boy like you. Strong, zero, upstanding.
positive ID on suspect.
We got them.
Do you have a friend? Ah. Of course, I want to.
One good thing about modern life, young folks, passion.
Thank you for coming. You like some tea? You seem troubled. May a little tea help?
Okay.
Good luck, Wei. The guards are watching.
Hey, Cam, stop!
I found one of your statues.
The last one.
Welcome edition. This is the most powerful move of all. Pay attention.
The dim mock. An aggressive counterattack. Excuse me. An aggressive counterattack that sends an enemy flying back. Learn the dim mark.
Have you learned nothing?
Yeah, out there.
Dim mark.
You've forgotten everything.
Yeah, out there.
Someone please swing. Left. Right. Oh, that's awful.
I think I've seen it done in a Jackie Chan movie, the dim mock. Dim mock, bitch.
You little old man.
Your ancestors are all.
It's been a pleasure to work with a student as skilled as you. But I have to say, I find myself troubled.
Why, Sifu?
I have given you powerful tools. If they are not used well, surely I bear part of the responsibility.
You're wrong. You're not responsible for me. Each of us eventually answers for our own actions.
And when your journey is over, will you be ready to answer for what you've done? To live with it,
Yes, I will live with it. Because when I'm done, it won't just be me who has to answer.
Be careful, Wei. Those who seek justice are at the greatest risk of losing sight of it.
That's a nice saying, Sifu. But if I let that stop me, there won't be any justice at all.
Yep, so I've learned all the moves that Sifu have taught me. The demo. Go do civil this. Here we go.
Hey! Assholes!
You! Leonido! This doesn't concern you!
Kill him! Don't leave the harbor when you're done!
Okay, this is gonna be lots of fun. Get your ass here. Oh yeah? Come here. Make a scream like that, there's a thief. They're done for. Get your ass up. Fuck that. Come on. Got something for you. Look at that. Dimma. Dimma. Oh, yeah. Give me that knife, bitch.
Ooh.
You can never pick up a grappler. Ow! You motherfucker! Let me get that door for you. Hey, let me get that door for you. Oh, never mind. All right.
Do you think it's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
We will.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smile Lee's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against him if we're dead.
Big Smile Lee?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wei.
Just for once, let's fight someone outside my own triad, though.
They're in the market. Coming from the market.
I'm not paying the cost.
Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
You stupid bitch! Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him from Big Smile Lee.
Oh, yeah?
Just the piece of shit I'm looking for. You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you. All your ancestors and ancestors.
These guys don't give up.
This is Chu doesn't play.
He said every guy.
So we're at the last hour of this stream.
Up here! Wait!
Get a load of this. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, now we're cooking.
Careful of our guys!
Thank you.
The shit has gotten completely out of hand. It's us or them now. We'll see. Let's go.
Hey, go lay up.
Get in.
We gotta move.
Great, just fucking move.
Hurry! Shit!
Special ramming ability. Okay, we finally lost.
Ricky.
Walk easy, Ricky. Look. We have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky. You have to choose. If you back Sonny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here, keep her safe, and Sonny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.
Approaching the last half hour of the stream. What I got there. Buried them.
Downtown.
What you have?
This is quality art, sir. You can expect its value to appreciate significantly over time.
Okay, I'll take it.
A fine choice. I'll have my experts come by to install it.
Thank you.
quality seafood? My squid is the best seafood you can buy. Premium food right here. Fresh squid.
I need to make an impression. What do you have?
Would you like a pet? Fresh My birds squid, make the best companions.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sir. I'll deliver him before the end of the day.
You're looking for quality seafood? My squid is the best seafood you can buy.
Serve it up.
Take a bite. See what you think. Fresh squid, the best seafood a man can buy.
I got good meat right here.
I'm starving.
Tell everyone you know, my curry fish balls will blow their minds. Unbelievable curry fish balls! You have to try them! You have to! My curry fish balls will
One
blow
minute.
Your mind!
I got good meat right here!
got a lot of nerve after that shit Pedro pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pedro doesn't know I'm here, all right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job.
Compared to what he's doing?
To your sister and how you handle things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. I can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pendrew, right? He's cut you off, and this is your last chance to come in clean.
What? Well, what's he gonna do, arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover?
I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore. Wait, just come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendrew.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy.
Mr. Shen, we have your friend, so listen very carefully. You'll receive our instructions. Follow them if you want him to live.
Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait. Wait!
So, it's the last about 15 minutes of this stream. I'm about to close it out.
Hold it right there. Put him down, new shoes.
Try anything and your friend dies. Oh, he's clean.
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Where's Jackie?
You're as dumb as you look. Kill him! You think we're not letting you out of here?
Okay, say it again. I'm not the bloody dog. Ah!
Don't be afraid of this idiot!
Got something special for your ass, man. Ooh, gruesome.
His head enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know. I only talk to him by phone.
You tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucker.
I only talk to him on my phone. Here, take it.
Bitch ass. So at this point, Wei Shen is in too deep with the Sun Gan Yi, and forgetting the fact that he's an undercover cop. It's like a brotherhood. And he's so deep in the game.
Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job went bad, I should call you. Find out what to do with the body.
Which body?
I have a lot here for you, Mr. Wu, but I'm guessing you only care about one of them.
So did you kill him or not? wasting my time.
We killed him. Funny thing, though, he went out swearing he was gonna reach out of the grave and tear your heart out. Funny thing for a guy to say as he's dying. Don't you think, Ziwa? Fucking hell.
Light it up!
Who the hell is this? Where's Horseface?
This is New Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job went bad, I should call you. Find out what to do with the body.
Which body?
I have a lot here for you, Mr. Wu, but I'm guessing you only care about one of them.
Time.
We killed him. Funny thing, though, he went out swearing he was gonna reach out of the grave and tear your heart out. Funny thing for a guy to say as he's dying. Don't you think, Ziwa? Fucking hell.
Down to the last 5 minutes of the stream.
Who the hell is this? Where's Horseface?
This is New Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job went bad, I should call you. Find out what to do with the body.
Which body?
I have a lot here for you, Mr. Wu, but I'm guessing you only care about one of them. We killed him. Funny thing, though, he went out swearing he was gonna reach out of the grave and tear your heart out. Funny thing for a guy to say as he's dying. Don't you think, Ziwa? Fucking hell.
About to get ready to end the stream.
Who the hell is this? Where's Horseface?
This is New Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
Got him.
What? What plan?
I hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
Sorry, I'm taking your care.
I've come for you.
Damn it! Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel for more Let's Play Classics such as this game. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe.